How's it going, y'all? Welcome back to PGA Tour 2K21. This is xBloodMoonx. I'm Crix. We got Bam again.
Hey, y'all.
Right, we're going to be doing the back nine on the Bay Hill course this time. Last time we just did the front nine. We're going to settle it up on the back nine. We're both kind of sluggish today. Kind of feeling out of it, I guess. But yeah, technically I guess you could call it hungover, but not really. But yeah, we're gonna have some fun, try and hit a couple golfers with the golf ball, maybe. We'll see.
Or with the golf club.
Oh, right.
Hello there, and welcome to PGA Tour 2K21. I can't wait to see what you do here at the gorgeous Bay Hill Club and Lodge. Let us grip and rip our first drive down the middle, and we'll take it from there.
Can I hit him with my golf club?
The commentator?
Yeah. Ooh, okay. Hello. Ooh, damn, that wind. Ooh. All right. I'm going to go for it. I probably regret it, but I'm going to go for it.
Not sure where this one's going to end up.
Yeah, me neither. Oh. Damn. That sucked. But, yeah. It is what it is.
See how this hole goes down for him.
I really thought that the wind was going to push it a little bit more to the right, but that first bounce kind of kicked it. Oh, hello, tree.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oops.
Uh-oh. You going to use your wood now? Wait, you just hit it. Freezing.
Is that four iron?
That was a clean escape, dude.
Yeah, but it wasn't where I wanted it.
Right. All right, how many of us just focused on the grass that got knocked up instead of the ball?
And hoping for,
I know I did.
Up and down here, yeah. Get out of this one with the par.
There he goes, saying par again. To each his own, though. All right. I'm gonna put some backspin on it because I did not want it going off the backside. Oh, the wind didn't go. Oh man,
it went off the backside.
And good job.
Yeah, that's yeah, it did.
Choice getting it back in the fairway.
Yeah, it did.
Okay, here's our third shot.
Okay, got the green rolling down to the right, so I'm gonna kick it up a little bit higher. Put a little bit of backspin on it. Yeah. Okay, that worked.
He's got about 8 feet to the cup.
Yeah, we both just kind of messed up on that one.
Yeah.
Sorry, Pat.
Okay.
Got this left to save your par.
Yeah, I know. Needs to go a little bit more left. There we go.
This putt's tracking. Great putt in there for par.
There's a lot of times you really want to hit the commentator
hole,
with your club.
Even par.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right, we even right now.
We got a left to right breeze on this hole.
Okay. Watch the wind, dude. That wind is...
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Not sure where this will go.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Wait. Oh, man. I'm definitely missing my fairway and regulation on this one.
Let's see how this hole goes for him.
It's basically hitting it in the short grass constantly.
This tee shot should work.
That's a good shot, dude.
Thanks.
Oh, wait. No, maybe. Okay, he's on the fairway.
Yeah.
All right, let's get out of this.
I'm in the fur.
Cut and on our way.
All right, I'm hitting into the wind, so I need to push it back just a little bit. So I'm going to go club up and then pull that back. There we go. Put a little backspin on it just in case. Oh, I'm too far away. I didn't hit it hard enough.
Okay, on the green.
That's all right. That's all right.
He's got about 100 yards to the pin here.
You got 100 yards to the pin, dude. You're even further than I am.
Probably.
And from this incredible distance,
guys, like it's quite the view from way out here.
Pulls out here.
Right. That commentator don't have much faith in you. Oh, man. Ooh, right. Looked like you had a downhill hook past the pole.
Birdie. Yeah.
All right. Let's see what that looks like. Okay, I need to kick it to the right just a little bit more. And there we go. We'll see.
Oh, this one could drop.
Nice.
Good shot.
Thank you.
Oh, fancy putter work.
Okay.
And sinking this next putt will be for his par.
You got it, dude.
Yeah.
And that will do.
Kind of hard to miss 5 inches.
Is that what she said?
Yeah.
Currently sitting at 1 under par.
Give me the coffee. Oh, damn, that's good.
Here we go. Par 5 ahead of you. Let's see what happens.
Oh, boy. All right, me and this wind are going to have words. Come on. Stay on the fairway this time. Nice. Nice little roll.
Here we go. Let's see what this guy does.
What you got, Mr. Mustache? Wait, I can't call you Mr. Mustache on this one. Your character don't have one. That's what I call him on the 7 Days to Die series. Oh, nice bounce. That saved you.
Thanks. Yeah, it did.
And he's around 185 yards out from here.
Now, how do I change the camera view? I think it shows me in the bottom right.
And they're going with the 4-iron here.
There it is. Nice.
Still sucky.
Look like you might have an uphill climb.
Second shot here on the 12th.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. All right. I'm going to pull that back for a little bit of backspin. I really don't trust this wind, but I'm going to try it. Uh-oh.
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 Nicely done on the green and on and under regulation, mind you. Drop this one.
Oh, that's nice.
Let's do it.
Go right there. Oh. I need to kick it to the right a little bit. Come on. Nice. Eagle!
Solid performance worthy of an eagle.
Eagle! You got it, dude. Come on. Eagle!
What?
Oh! Damn, you got robbed.
And this is his attempt at birdie.
You got robbed.
Mm-hmm.
You're 1 under at least.
Yeah,
I'm sure I'm sure I'll screw up later.
I don't know.
Well, let's see if you can use the tailwind on this.
The wind getting me.
Yeah, it's definitely getting me too. I'm having to play shorter than I like. Oh, is that what she said?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Come on now, give us a nice little fairway lie.
Come on. Stay on the fairway. Hit your brakes, Leroy. There you go.
And he's ready to tee off here. Let's see how this goes.
I guess my caddy's name is Leroy.
Well, this could maybe roll its way into the rough, possibly.
Uh-oh. Oh, oh no! Splash. Oh no!
That
right,
sucked.
Here's our second shot on the 13th.
Yeah, it did. Let's see, round in there ought to do. I don't want to do full power. Come on, come on. There you go. Nice.
It's well played.
Come on, dude. Get back in this. We should have played a warm-up game.
Yeah.
You can putt from there, dude. Just read your green. That was a good shot, man.
At least I didn't get a bogey.
Right?
Okay,
that was a good shot.
Down to four under par.
That was a really good shot.
Oh, it's getting there. Nice job.
That nice shot.
Thank you. I keep forgetting to hit the button on that part.
Wind's blowing out there, yeah. Right to left.
Uh-oh. Okay. Pull it back a little bit. Put a little backspin. I don't want to go full power either. And the wind caught it. Damn it. Damn it, Leroy!
Well, that'll do for now. He's right. Just about ready to tee off.
What do you got? Coffee.
Taking this one with 9 iron. Shots coming towards.
Oh, nice. Nice. Oh, damn it.
Right.
All right, good luck here. You've got 22 feet to go.
22 feet to go. Good luck here. Let's check this. Oh, let me kick it back right just a little bit.
Looking very nice.
Nice.
That one drops.
Yeah.
That's your second birdie in a row.
You're dialed in. No.
Perhaps.
Evidently. It's the coffee, dude. Yeah. It's always the coffee.
2 feet for his putt here.
It's always the coffee. Jabba, 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 jabba. Nice.
Thank you.
Finishing the hole with a solid putt. And 5 under for your score at the moment.
All right.
And team, this one.
Uh-oh,
on
tailwind.
15th hole.
Why in the hell did it start me on the cap wedge, or gap wedge? All right, we're going to go through the woods and over that little hill and go check out, see how Grandma's doing. I want to line it up right there. It's going to be a long putt, but if I can actually get it over there. I need to place it right, though. All right, I'm going to try that. Come on, 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 come on. Stay out of that bunker. Stay out of that bunker. Damn it, Leroy!
Right?
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what happens here with him.
If you go the same round I did, just go to the right, just a little bit more from the center of the bunker on the right. Switch the camera around. There we go.
Decent.
Oh, dude, you got it. Hell yeah. Nice. That was a good shot.
Still a long putt.
Oh, yeah. All right. What do we got here? What do we got here? Looks like the green is actually kind of smooth. I'm going to pull it back. Looks like it's pretty flat through there. I want it to give me a good bounce. I want it to go right around there. Oh, damn it.
Nice. Almost got it.
Yeah, but I was aiming at the hole.
That'll work nicely. And he's setting up here for an eagle putt.
All right, you got this, dude. You got it. This will catch you up, I think. Oh, closer. Anyway, come on. Oh, that was pretty good. That was a pretty good attempt, dude.
Pretty good attempt.
Yeah.
All right, here we go.
Anybody that doesn't know what the na-na-na-na-na thing was, that's Caddyshack. I can't remember. Was that part one or part two?
I don't remember.
Or both. What was that dude's name?
Bill Murray?
No, it wasn't Bill Murray. It wasn't his character. It was Chevy Chase.
Gotcha.
I think. There we go.
That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day.
Damn, now I want to watch that again.
Huh.
That damn gopher, man. That was a good shot, dude.
Thanks. Kind of hard to miss from that close.
Score is currently.
Yeah, but, I mean, ow, I just hit my hand on the desk. But the, that long ass putt, though, that was a good attempt.
Yeah.
Let's see. I'm going to go around there. Can I change the view? Yeah. Come on, stay on the fairway. Oh, just barely on the fairway. Damn.
He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has.
Yeah, let's see what you have. Nice. That was a good shot, dude.
Thank you.
All right. Now, ooh, the wind just picked up. Okay.
And here's our second shot on the 16th.
Back a little bit on the backspin. I don't want it going too far past. And oh, come on. Nice. Grow legs and walk, damn it. Oh, come on.
Nice.
Man, that's so close. That could have been sensational. And he's got a 12-foot putt in front of him here.
I could that almost could have went in, dude, if I had a moved it a little bit more to the right. Oh! You skated it across the skirt.
He's setting up now, 2-footer.
I can't putt today.
Okay, safely home with that putt.
You don't have a Jabba monster, do you?
No.
That's why.
Well, let's give this a tap and be on our way.
Speaking of which, hey. I'm always drinking them. How about a little sponsorship?
Oh, yeah.
Right?
Tapping on the eagle. Well done.
Yeah, I highly doubt that.
And you're 8 under par currently.
I don't really care about that crap. I'm just, I like making the videos. I like having fun.
And the headwind is definitely a thing on this.
I love that people actually enjoy watching them too.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm on the 9-iron. That wind is gonna get me though. Think about there. Let's try it! Nope. I went too right. Too far right. Here. Oh, damn it, man. Damn it, Leroy.
Well, that approach kind of missed the mark a little bit.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
Let's see how he does on this hole.
Okay.
7-iron on display here.
Nice. That's going to go... That's going to get right in the area, dude.
Yeah.
I had a brain fart. I couldn't think of the damn word. Gonna go right in the area there, dude. I was trying to say it's gonna go right into the putting range. Like the decent putt range. There we go. Oh! What is with this game? Every time I get close to the pin,
look at this next
it kind of lags. Yeah.
And 14 foot putt for him.
14 foot putt. Come on, you got it. Nice.
Thank you.
All right.
This one's a 7-footer.
7-footer. Go back left
this one's
a little
tracking.
Bit. There we go.
Nice putt. You're in the hole.
Nice putt. You're in the hole. Dude, freezing.
Okay. Right? That'll keep you at 8 under for the round.
All right. Next round. What do we got? Oh, Bam's first. Nice. Lay it to it, Hoss.
Into the fairway, I think.
Nice shot.
Thanks.
All right, let's see how this wind is doing. Oh,
okay,
geez.
Let's put this ball
13.
There.
All right, I'm going to have good luck on this one, dude. I'm going to have good luck on this one. Went right under that tree. Just kind of skate right along the edge of the water here, it looks like.
Yeah.
That was a good one.
Oh, that's a good approach, dude.
Just that.
You still got a decent putt, but...
Our second shot here on number
yeah,
18.
I didn't put enough ass behind it.
Right. Ah, man, it switched to 14. Well, Saturday the 14th was a good spoof movie, so I'm still going to have some good luck on it. Okay.
Good shot. And you have this putt to get down to 9 under par.
All right, let's see what this has got for me. Okay, I need to kick it to the right just a little bit. Go. Oh, no. It must have switched the
well, he's got a long
wind.
Putt.
Oh,
looks
no.
Like it's going to go down here.
The bad luck kicked in. No. That should have been such a good shot. I moved it too far right. It's what happened. Nice.
Thanks. Too bad I did so stinky at the beginning.
All right, this one for par.
That's all right. We'll make up for it later.
Looking good. And that putt will...
There's plenty of these courses that you kick my ass on.
For you.
Okay.
finishing off with an 8-under on the scorecard. Oh. Well done. Well, on behalf of myself and the team here at HB Studios, thank you very much for the wrap. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, man. Thank you. All right. We actually got through that pretty quickly.
Yeah. 28. I got 30.
Nice. All right, guys. We're going to go ahead and call it here. So if you've watched this long, thank you. We really appreciate it. It actually helps out when you watch the full length of the video, especially if you hit that like button. The algorithm will show it to more people, and maybe they'll like it too.
Oh, I had a brain fart, dude. Next time, we'll see y'all next time. This is Bam.
All right. All right, y'all take it easy. Later.
Later. Yeah, I had a brain fart.
Yeah.